Limo.
The good news, okay, I'm just making sure the gain filter was not on. So now that people have practically gone to bed, I think I can be a little bit loud. I think I'm too close to the microphone, am I? Okay, I got it. Incognitos. Yeah, we got 3 Raritaniums so far. We can actually earn more by going into the missions. Actually, wait a moment. I could really use some of those upgrades. For instance, the shielding system. Maybe not. Well, it's always a good offense. It's always good to prioritize offense. This stuff is expensive, though. Yeah, the heck with it, go. So I can go to the Thug Rendezvous. Or Mokhtar Resort. Is this the only mission? Thank you. Destroy 30 space wasps in 2 minutes. Okay. There we go. Priorities on Raritanium, actually. No, seriously, this is a ridiculous challenge. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this. Worth a try. That is a ridiculous challenge, dude. Oh, I see. I'm running into an invisible wall. That's stupid. This game is not giving me any shields. Ooh, that could have smashed the ship. Is that it? Ice crystals. Thank you. Ah, come on. Alright. Slim Cognitas again. Ugh. Guess I'm gonna have to come back here. Yeah. This thing. Where are the hornets? See them all over one spot in the map, but it's crowded to the brim with. How many left? Yeah, I'm not completing this mission. One Raritanium. Thank you. All right, do we actually have the Raritanium to spare this time? Where the hell do you eventually find these things? Well, there they are now. Eight wasps. 7, 6, 5. Two. One. Gotcha! Finally completed it! Ace Thug Ships. Wow, those things actually crack a punch. Oh, I'm decimating them like a meat grinder. Or a blender, that works too. One more. That's the end of that. Damn it. That's how I make a mini game. Where was the next one? That was a sharp turn I didn't even know. He's just smashing his controls at this point. Is that it? All right. Something tells me I'll be taking a... Taking more missions later. Are you serious? How much for Artanian? Okay, 29. Oh, crap. Right. Get an upgrade. In this part. Okay, it was a nanotech upgrade. But you can actually see a raritanium count. Yeah, why not? Anyway, if we got... I'm aiming for the nuclear detonation hyperspace warp. That's it. But that's going to be for another time. I don't want to be spending here 5 hours grinding for this. We'll go to Siberius, we'll complete the objectives, and then we're done for... Wow, what a view. Blow the leaves. For towers. Do people fill their stuff to the brim with this synth? Ooh, that's a lot of bolts. That is a lot of bolts. Just a little bit more and we'll have those synthes. Oh shit. Okay, I'm not playing around. What the heck is shooting me from but oh. Right, how much are we? Yes, we got it. Yeah, fight for me. Fight for me. Fight for me, my minions. Oh, that's a lot of fun to be had. Full health. Thank you. What are you trying to do? Die? Please don't do that. Anything else to be carefully aware about? Well, this is a no duh. Tractor beam, go! Of course it leaves without, oh. Is this an actual puzzle that I have to complete to get a get an optional collectible or no. Fuck. Now that bullets couldn't track momentum. Oh. The heck? Excuse me? This will not help. I'm gonna have to go back to the shop and get some ammo. Ooh, that's kinda steep. Set me back considerably. It looks more than halfway to leveling up. Oh, you were supposed to walk up the side. How many bolts do I have? Okay, it's not too bad. The synthenoids or whatever? No. Not now, not until I get that sniper.
You've lost, Megacorp. Take your imperialistic eco-fascism to another dimension. Say goodbye to your Frankenpest.
Come on, Clank!
Too slow, you corporate lackey!
Dodge!
Blast him! Please level up after this boss fight. Nice.
You had us worried for a moment. Do you suppose we should stop him?
Not worth it. We got what we came for. Let's just get that little guy back to Mr. Fizzwig.
Ratchet? Spank? Is that you?
We've accomplished our mission, sir. The experiment is safe and in our possession.
Why, that's cutaneous! Absolutely munificent! You two are a galoptious team!
We were glad to assist, sir.
We just need coordinates to our next rendezvous point.
Of course. I'm on my way to give a tour of Megacorp's historical mining site. Here's a little pack talk on the fragility.
Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining, a tireless drum major leading the galaxy on its march of progress. Come tour our desert mining facility and see why our most precious product is our history. When we first arrived, we found a planet completely overrun by rainforest. To better accommodate the local wildlife, we transformed this impassable jungle into an easily navigable desert. Ever the technological pioneer, Megacorp invented the automated management team, thereby eliminating costly upward mobility, and all the while making your life richer. Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. Our march continues to the tune of progress and profitability. Call Investor Relations today.
Is that facility still operational, sir?
Alas, no. But it's steeped in hysterics. I've offloaded the condiments to your naval computer.
We'll see you there.
Did I just accidentally, I think I accidentally opened a window to fall out in space. And possibly violated an NDA agreement.
Hey, there's Mr. Fizzwidget.
What's his name? Bethesda. Are you fucking serious?
Everything's fine. There was just a bit of debris on the landing pad.
That was our ship.
Don't worry about it, little fella. It's insured. So, do you have the, delivery? Terrifulous! Come, gentlemen. There is precious little time. Just sit back and relax, boys. How about a little flying music?
Well, shit. I knew from the outset that that's gonna happen.
He did that.
Presidents.
Nah, he's just easily distracted.
Yeah, well...
Come on, let's see if we can find a way out of here.
Well, I'm out of... Oh. Well... Speak of the angel, he doth appear. What the heck is that purple nanotech? Now, this thing... These weapons level up very quickly. We go. The Megaton. Yep. Typical. Let's see if we can accomplish our mission with this.
Emergency break glass with wrench. Hold on. This one says, use rock to break glass to get wrench to break glass to get rock. Ooh, I love logic puzzles. Let's see. If you break the glass with the...
Solved it.
Wrench now does more damage.
That is dumb. That is hilarious. That was so dumb. Logic puzzle. Uh-oh, we got new options. 10,000 volts. Damn. Nice. Any other weapons that have not been used recently? Yeah, I know the bomb glove, but it's been fully upgraded already. What are they trying to do? Break open crates for me? I did that myself, thank you very much. Yeah, almost got. Short.
Hand over the experiment now.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa. He's a she.
This changes nothing. Where's the experiment?
We have returned it to Mr. Fizz, Widget.
Oh, you've just put the whole galaxy in imminent danger.
But...
I don't have time to stand around explaining it to you. If you have any intention of fixing the mess you've made, watch this.
Oh, no. Good thing that wasn't little Susie. Here at the Megacorp testing facility, we make sure the products you buy are safe for you and your family. These are just a few of the products we've rejected to help keep you safe. The Tiny Tot Slingshot, the Nuclear Mousetrap, self-wedgifying underwear, and the Lawn Ninjas. So the next time your toaster doesn't explode in your face, say a little thank you to the Megacorp testing facility.
Wow, she's got a few bolts loose. What does a testing facility have to do with galactic danger?
I am unsure. However, I believe we should investigate that location.
Well, we're gonna need a new ship.
What a bastard. I knew that was going to happen. Do these boots make me look ridiculous? Well, well, well.
Oh. Oh.
Hello, sir.
Hey, that's my ship. Possession is an illusion. Do not all things belong to the cosmos?
No. That's definitely mine.
This vessel suffers from wounded chai. Only the power of the crystals can hope to heal it.
Crystals, sir?
Crystals? Like those found in the desert? Beyond. Oh. Oh.
Well,
I trust
you. We don't have any better ideas. Let's go grab a few crystals.
It's a video game. He definitely knows what he's talking about. Right, anything good? Because I know for certain I just need a few more crates of bolts. And I know I'm not gonna find it. Don't know. No, not yet. Oh, who am I kidding? I get bolts fast anyway. Wrong one. Oh, right. I know what to do. Oh, bolts. Can you please go under? I'm pressing square. What the hell? Oh, it's R1. No. R1 doesn't R2. L1? No. Okay, why can't I dive underground? Underwater, my man. I think there's a bug. It thinks it's frozen. Turn this into a solid surface, and then turn it back. Now I might be able to do it. Nope. There we go. We got enough for the little rifle. Okay. Stupid piece of collision. Broken graphics. Lava gun. Ugh. I hate that weapon.
With the pulse rifle, hold L1 and then press R1. To zoom out, hold L1 and press R2.
Oh, I see that. I see that. Oh, come on. Wait, did I enable screen? Fixed. Oh, come on. It levels up quickly, but man. Bypass it. I got it. Okay. No. Five ammo. wonder if I can modify some parameters to force the game to use high quality textures in more places. Damn it. Beautiful. And let's do that little collision thing. Wonder if it's possible to clip through the ground using it. Though I bet they'd be pretty good with programming collision properly, so probably not. But it's still broken geometry. It still exists. So it's technically a bug. Seeker ammo as well. I'm honestly having way too much fun with this game. Oh, it sinks. Ugh. Hold on. I know what to do here. There we go. It's fixed in place and not moving. Aw, the crates don't respawn. Oh, it's the glider. Okay, those are obstacles. What an awkward stage to test this at. Okay, that was optional. Now isn't that something? Excuse me, what? Oh, here's something. No. Okay, I'm actually kind of lost. Ready, 10 crystals for blank. You have an emulation error. So as far as I know, we need 10 crystals of something. We need 10 crystals to fix the ship. I'm assuming, okay, this is the teleporter. Oh, it goes back here. Try this again. Urkel. That's not how you collect the crystals. Never mind, it was for a collectible. Nothing else. Unless I'm missing something. That's it. This way. Oh, it is this way. Gravity boots. No, I only have glide boots, not grapple. Is this how nanotech is made? Come on. Okay, here's a weird but worthwhile use of. The rifle? The sniper rifle? I swear, this level is one massive Area 51 joke. Or XP, or... We're gonna get that finished in no time. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting to you. Oh, there's a bridge. What the heck is this?
Put it in the slot. The weapon you want modified, put it in the slot.
Oh, I get it. You make weapon modifications.
Yep. I can take your puny little weapon, and with a few, tweaks, I can turn it into a powerful piece of equipment. Look, you want me to hook you up or what? I can't hang around here all day.
Now that's wicked. So you exchange platinum bolts for permanent upgrades. Stand in single file line like a fool. And boom! I don't think we have to talk about this again. The vaporizer, huh? Let's give it a test. Oh, vaporizer is right. Thank you. Alright, it's just the seeker now. I think we're rapidly approaching the end of the game. Honestly, I'm actually kind of surprised that I got done with the game so fast. Sure. Hey, please get my thing out. Thank you. Alright, put your backs into it. What the hell is that thing? Okay, so I collected 10. Keeps going. I wonder what happens if you get all of them. Unless it's Raritanium, which it can be. I couldn't afford it anyway. See how yeah, let's collect the crystals. I'm feeling lucky. This could take a while. Excuse me. Alright, how much did we make back? Not even close. How big is this level? All that work and dedication. I think this might be it. Actually, no, it's still going. There's the edge. Right, how are weapons? Did I want? On this. First. Thank you. I don't know how many there are exactly. I think at the 11:30 point, we're done for tonight. This takes a very long time. I guess I'm going it alone for a temporary period of time. Sheesh, these synthoids are stupid expensive. And difficult to upgrade. Are you seriously trying to flex how much your engine can handle? Can handle in terms of scale and area of a level? Talk about dedication, right? Not in a good way, though. Yep, that's the invisible wall. Back to where we were. I should have picked up the bolts beforehand, but... Two minutes. Got him. And awarded the XP to the right weapon. Ooh, that's a lot. Let's do it. Diminishing returns. All right, that's out. Oh, it's still got two of these left. Is there... Oh, whatever.
Yes, the crystals are spiking the mai with a single voice.
Well,
that was pretty impressive.
Bring me more crystals, and I'll pay you cold hard bolts.
Huh?
Oh.
You can earn fast amounts of bolts by exploring the desert and finding crystals.
Well, crap. Well, this is not... Well, it's gonna be pretty... It's gonna be definitely quite the rapids when it comes to...
See if you can find anything worth watching.
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. In yet another setback for the embattled Captain Quark, the Galactic Court ordered him to pay 6 billion bolts in damages to citizens suffering from personal hygienator syndrome. Only 2 days later, Quark was arrested trying to flee to Pocataru. The one-time hero, now full-time Zero, was placed in custody awaiting trial. But the next day, it was discovered that he had escaped, flushing himself to freedom. We will return to Behind the Hero after these messages.
How did you do that?
What a nut. I almost miss that guy sometimes. Almost.
Captain Quark is such the punchline. I definitely know in the first game, the personal hygienator was... Right. Let's go for it. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Excellent compensation. Okay, that's out of the lock. Armor vendor. That should. This is going to help a lot. I think it's definitely worth the compensation, but I gotta juice out of the stream and, who is available for a raid tonight? Am I getting a signal? Am I looking at this correctly? What the heck is going on here? Oh, there we go. That was weird. Let's raid the Juker. See you guys next time, and tune in for Project Elect episode 20, coming out this weekend. See you guys then.